We believe that he was talking to the jinn, he was talking to the imps, to the human being, he was talking also for the animals. At morning, he came to shake his shoulder, his soldier, the army. At morning, check up about all of them. And after that, he went to the army of the birds. And he said after that, مَا لِيَ لَا أَرَى الْهُدْهَ. Where is the Hudhud? أَمْ كَانَ مِنَ الْغَائِبِينَ. Where is he? Why he is not here in this meeting morning? لَأُعَذِّبَنَّهُ عَذَابًا شَدِيدًا. I will punish him. أَوْ لَأَذْبَحَنَّهُ. Or maybe I'm gonna slaughter him. أَوْ لَيَأْتِيَنِّي بِسُلْطَانٍ مُبِينٍ. Or maybe, if he gave me a proof why he absent, we will see what we will do with him. فَمَكَثَ غَيْرَ بَعِيدٍ. Sulaiman alayhi salam, waiting for this bird. Nobody see him in the community. He left, bird. And when he came back after that, قَالَ أَحَطُّ بِمَا لَمْ تُحِطْ بِهِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he gave me a knowledge. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he make me know some news, some information, but you don't know anything about it. What's that? Tell me what happened. He said, وَجِئْتُكَ مِنْ سَبَئٍ بِنَبَئٍ يَقِينَ. I was in Yemen. Sabah, Qawm, tribe, Arab tribe. What's the news from them? What you have? Tell me. إِنِّي وَجَدْتُ مُرَأَةً تَمْلُكُهُمْ. The princess, the leader of them, a woman. وَأُوْتِيَتْ مِنْ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave her from anything you wanted. Wealthy. وَلَهَا عَرْشٌ عَظِيمٌ. She has a big throne also. But there is something wrong. وَجَدْتُهَا وَقَوْمَهَا يَسْجُدُونَ لِلشَّمْسِ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ. But there is something. I'm gonna share it with you, Salman. What's that? He said, I found them. They make sujood. They make worship to the sun, not for the God. وَزَيَّنَ لَهُمُ الشَّيْطَانُ أَعْمَالَهُمْ فَصَدَّهُمْ عَنِ السَّبِيلِ فَهُمْ لَا يَهْتَدُونَ. And the devil destroy them, make them go away from the right path of God. And no one can guide them or give them hidayah. He wondered, a bird, and he said, how come people, they make sujood, they worship the sun. Look at this, what he said after that. أَلَّا يَسْجُدُوا لِلَّذِي يُخْرِشُ لَخَبَأَ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. Why they didn't make sujood for the one who gave us rizq, who gave me a food? Why? Why not make sujood for him, a bird? He concerned about one community. They not worship Allah, they not worship the God. Many of our brothers and sisters, they are from Westport. May Allah Azza wa Jalla bless you. They came to visit us today. But let me explain for you. When I say Allah, I mean God. Allah in our language, in Arabic, mean God. The same God that you guys believe in him. He is not, some people they say, who is this alien? It's not alien. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he is your God also. When you go to Arab country, you will see the Christian there. They say they believe in Allah. They say the word Allah, it's the same God. We believe in that. When I say Allah, that means also your God. It's the same. It's only translation from Arabic to English. My son, his name Yahya, in Arabic. But in Bible you can find his name.